boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing, and you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep a saying when you ought to be a changing. Now what's right is right, and you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just a what they.
Don't know you, but your pretty little eyes so blue are pulling me in like the moon on your skin. I'm so glad you trusted me to slide up on this dusty seat and let your hair down and get out of town. Got the stars coming out over my hood, and all I know now is it's going good. You got your hands up.
Point is one of Malcolm Gladwell's three best-selling books. This book focuses on how little things can make a big difference, and this theory can be applied in several different situations and atmospheres.
About the using the idea of the epidemic to explain the spread of ideas and behavior in society. So it asks the question, are ideas and behavior contagious? And if so, how does that change the way we relate to the world?
Summer day, and I was 3 years old. My mama said, go out and play. Well, I did what I was told. She never saw it coming.
Cowboy boots were never intended as high fashion. Born out of the European cavalier boot, Western boots quickly evolved to suit the needs of the hard-riding American wrangler. These days, they're worn by ranchers and rockers alike.
Outfits I wore were really cute, kind of had a country feel. I wore my own boots the whole time and then just wore all these beautiful dresses and little skirts and stuff, so it feels really fun and summery. All the outfits were beautiful and very comfortable.
Saw a sign for lemonade. They were the cutest kids I'd ever seen in this front yard. As they handed me my glass, smiling, thinking to myself, man, what a picture perfect postcard this would make of America.